Cell Tower Lease Securities by www.celltowergold.com. A common endpoint of cell site lease investment is the issuance of cell tower lease securities. Smart investors can take advantage of roughly 370,000 cell tower sites that may be amenable to purchase and resale. It is perfectly acceptable to simply purchase the lease from its current owner and start collecting lease payments, which will last for as long as 25 years. Another basic approach is to buy a distressed property, which includes a cell site lease, rehab the property, and sell or use the various parts for business. Where cell tower lease securities come into the picture is that there are investors who purchase collections of cell tower leases and then package the collection of leases into a portfolio of security stocks. Investors purchase these stocks, which have a par value and a trading value. They receive payments tied to the sum of lease payments on properties in the portfolio. For the average investor interested in profiting from cell tower leases, having an end stage buyer in place makes the whole job easier and more profitable. Background. Cell phone companies set up a grid of relay points to maintain coverage throughout their service areas. These are line-of-sight operations, so they are placed on high towers, the tops of buildings, and even mountaintops. Because of the potential huge expense of purchasing land for all of these relay points, phone companies lease well over 90% of the land needed. Private landowners provide the space in return for what is commonly a 25-year lease. Many owners are happy with the arrangement and go about their day-to-day business. They receive a decent return on their lease and will not be willing to part with their lease or property. On the other hand, there are owners of failing businesses, people who find the lease to be a distraction, and people who, for a number of reasons, will be happy to part with their lease and even their property. Finding cell sites. An easy way to find cell sites near you is to visit the website www.antennasearch.com. Or you can simply go for a drive on a quiet Sunday afternoon and look up to the tops of buildings, hills, and tall towers. Finding owners. Find out who owns the property and talk to them about the lease. At this point, you may want a little help from folks who already do this for a business. Cell Tower Gold offers a short course in the business of cell site investments. Learn how to approach a potential buyer. Learn how to think creatively in finding a solution that satisfies all parties and leaves you with a tidy profit. Learn how to find end-stage buyers who convert cell tower leases into cell tower lease securities, and have your buyer in your back pocket as you head into any cell phone lease deal. For more information about this amazing opportunity, please visit www.celltowergold.com.